Alrighty, we're at the Jetties. It's blowing 20 knots southeast. Woo! Cowabunga. Just got a flounder here. Nice little flatty. Prior to that, we had a small pump drum and we got a sheepshead.
Real nice.
Alright, drop them all in there. All morning we sat up in the river, caught nothing but bluefish. And that's if we got lucky on the high tide. So it's at least southeast 20 knots, steady. But we're throwing jigs at shrimp. For some reason the shrimp were dying immediately when I was using the float rig. So we're up tight to the rocks, as you can see. Jigging shrimp, and we're gonna hopefully put more of them in the box now that the tide's falling. Picture of the sand washing there. God, 26 7/8 inches.
Yeah.
Finally, a keeper redfish. Ooh, let them dogs out.
Want a picture or you're on YouTube?
26 7/8 inches.
Awesome.
That redfish ate the bait. It was swimming towards the boat, and I was wondering what the hell's going on. So I just swung for the fences. Fish on! Another flatty? No. Burn and drag a little, huh? Fish on!
Oh, I think you got a sheepshead.
Yipper.
Started out.
Good fish. Yipper. Sheepshead, net cam. Oh! Oh my God, I'm inside now. Net cam!
Another nice.
Man, look at that. Seven stripe and jetty snapper. Ooh, he's a.
Look at them teeth.
That's Bucky. Bucky the Beaver. Okay, what's he say?
Six.
Alrighty, we'll take him. In the box, baby. Who let them dogs out?
Ooh, nice.
Fish on again, folks. Fish on again.
Oh, big trout.
Oh, great.
There you go. Oh, yeah. Big old trout.
Redfish, trout, flounder, drum, sheepshead. All in one spot.
In the cooler.
All right. There ain't no doubt that's a keeper. Not that I have anything interesting there.
Out. Okay, well this is my limit of cleaning three. I only clean three.
Alright! Who let the dogs out? Seven striped jetty snappers. It's blowing, but it's sunny, and it's warming up because it was freezing cold this morning. Freezing cold. I went to Florida and I caught me this here fish. On again, folks. On again. They are absolutely classically biting it. It's boink, boink,
yep.
Move away. Here we go again, folks.
Oh, a super spotter.
Another ocean fish. Yes, sir. Woo! That's what we like.
Oh, hook drop. Little pupae. Look how pretty they are when they're newborn.
Newborn drum. Right species, wrong size. Get mine out of the way. Okay, folks, we're trying to figure out. Phil says it's a
sheephead.
Sheepshead. I say redfish. We'll see.
Maybe it's a turtle.
Let's hope not.
The jack.
Holy shit, yeah, it is a jack. Nice jack, too. Good one. Thank you. Oh man, he's a hefty son of a gun. Shoo-wee! Nice, Jack. Bass fisherman's friend.
Look at that.
Yep. Good fight.
It was a good fight.
Another species while we're just sitting there chewing the fat. One more for the box.
One more for the box. That's
one more for the box.
Whoa!
Oversized pinfish. Oversized pinfish. Blooper! It happens to the best of us. Alrighty, another speckly sea trout. Just what we needed. Nice. We need more of these dudes. Easy cleaning. Yeah. Alright. Another one for the box. Yeah, baby. Nice colored one, too. That's what I'm talking about. Not how you start, it's how you finish. Fish on again. There he goes! Smoking me down the rocks, baby! Ah. Right in front of that rock right there.
That one out there?
Yeah, right in front of it. Big red! Big red! right. Another monster.
See how long he is.
Another throwback. Full of spit and vinegar. Damn, that was a little much. Got the camera all wet. All right, we're back. And now it's time for fish transfer. So here we go. Sheepshead. Sheepshead. All nice ones too. Sheepshead. Sheepshead. No, I mean, look at the size. Oh shit.
Oh no. Oh, that's gonna go on here.
Don't tell me he sank.
That's gonna go on the blooper reel.
Oh my god, dang.
And I got that on my camera too. That's a video. Everybody's gonna see that one.
Don't tell me he sank. Oh shit.
That's on Dave there.
That's a serious blooper there. Oh shit. Oh. I thought maybe he'd float.
I guess frozen fish. Same.
Oh my god.
All right, refocus here.
Sorry, serious blooper. Okay. Another sheepshead. It's not like we don't have any sheepshead.
Man, look at the size of that.
I mean, they're all huge fish. Sheepshead. Look at the size of these fish. I mean.
And yes, guys, I did catch something.
Oh, yeah. I mean, look at them summer guns. Okay, then. Trout, speckled trout. Sheepshead. There's one of our smaller ones. And we Palm Beach released another couple. What, another small one?
Yeah. He was under the
bed. And then we got a flounder.
That pancake.
There we go. A little better than a potato chip that I'm used to catching. Then we got another trout. A real nice trout. About 18, 19 incher there. I am.
Yeah.
How can it happen that quick?
I sent the video. I don't think those idiots work either.
And then,
look at that.
Redfish. But people don't realize all the fish that we threw back. I mean, we threw back reds. We threw back drum. Alrighty. That's some serious grits and groceries. That ain't supper.
Man, that's
awesome. Okay. Well, I'm just gonna give you this ice right here. Alright. good day. Now it's the end.